just going to quickly speak to explain what happens here. There's a car on my right hand side which just comes into view now. He comes over the roundabout and indicates to left. Now it may just look like he's coming off the roundabout, but as you can see he merges very close to this left hand lane and kind of has to swerve right again. Once I'm past him, he does come into left hand lane, so I believe his intention, which certainly seemed like on the bike, was to come into my lane on the roundabout.